Game time 1:30 this Saturday. Rio Tinto Stadium is Utah Royals FC. What do you think about women's professional soccer here in Utah?
Who wouldn't want to see some females play soccer? You know, that's kind of hot. When they get really, like, aggressive, that's even more hot for me. I don't know.
I hear you. I have the ladies in the studio after this one from Lil Dicky and Chris Brown. Freaky Friday.
Stand there. Workings of a woman.
Now this Saturday, women's professional soccer coming to Utah, baby. In the house right now, Utah Royals FC. What up, ladies?
Hey.
All right, go ahead and introduce yourselves there.
All right, I'm Sydney Miramontez.
I'm Katie Bowen.
I'm Becca Moros.
And LaBonta.
Our station has been so excited to see National Women's Soccer League coming to Utah. Deloy Hansen, of course, the owner.
The man, the myth, the legend. Yeah.
I love the fact that he's helping to bring more Major League sports here to Utah, including paying my checks.
Same.
How's the start of your season been so far?
I mean, we've had two games now. They've both been away. We've come away with draws, so a point from each. So now that we're home, we're hoping to get those 3 points and show out for the home crowd.
All right, you said draws.
Draws, ties. Okay.
That's a win. Hey, that's a win for us now. Game time this Saturday for the home opener, 1:30 p.m. against Chicago Red Stars. How do you think your ladies are going to do?
I think we're going to do well. We're really excited. You know, had a good start on the road, but I think the crowd and being at home is really just going to push us and hopefully going to get those 3 points.
We're not looking for a draw this time.
Yeah, we've made it clear in our camp that, like, we really want to get the 3 points. It's going to be a difficult game. Chicago's a tough team, but we feel like we can break them down and get those points. And like Sid said, with the home crowd and them cheering us on and defending our home turf, we're really excited and we're ready.
It's going to be a sold-out game, so get your tickets today. You know, ladies, the Utah Jazz are kicking butt right now, so Utah is hot. Ladies, we want to go ahead and keep that momentum going. You know what I mean? I got to send a shout out to my niece, Christy Marie. She grew up playing soccer, so she's always like, hey, uncle, hook me up with some Real Salt Lake tickets. And now I think she's going to be hitting me up for Utah Royals FC tickets. Now, ladies, tell me about a few of your inspirations growing up.
Mia Hamm, for sure. You know, had that brown hair, was number 9 growing up, so she definitely played a big role.
You look up to me now, too, because I'm number 9 now.
I look down. You're a little bit shorter than me, but yes.
These girls have an awesome sense of humor. Now, did you ever have that soccer mom that was so intensely involved with the game that she was yelling at you from the sideline?
No. Mine was a tennis player, so she would like kind of would try and say what she thought she knew was right, and she was nice to me, but a lot of the time it was wrong just because she didn't really know soccer.
Yeah.
But so I still love you, Mom.
Where are you originally from? I love the accent.
Oh, thanks. Auckland, New Zealand.
Okay, I thought you said Oakland, California. Oakland! Raiders! Well, ladies, you know, we're looking forward to the big game this weekend. Again, go ahead and get your tickets. Go Utah Royals FC, and they're going to beat Chicago here on Saturday. Thank you so much, ladies.
Thank you.